Campos, this is Arzan Akhtar and you are watching my channel Learn with Arzan. Today we are going to do another topic, that is Limua de la Annie, on the special occasion of Le 14 Juillet, that is the Republic Day of France, Le Fête National, the 14th July. So let's get started. Combien de mois il y a dans l'année? So we are taking a question before starting. That is, how many months there are in a year? So we will take the answer from the question only. Il y a, answer is, il y a, there are 12. Thus, which means 12. Thus, moi, dans, you, or you can say dans la année. Okay, because it's a vowel, so we are not putting you nor an, and so we are putting L apostrophe. Okay, there are 12 months in a year. Okay, January is janvier. Janvier. Spelling in Hindi, I can also write janvier. February is fevrier. Fevrier. March is mars. Mars. April is avril. Avril. Or you can say avril or avril. May is May. May. As you pronounce it in Hindi, May, same in French. June is Juin. 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 Okay? July, which is called Juillet. Juillet. And you all are guys thinking that why I'm uploading a day late this video, because today is the day 14th July, that is 14 juillet, and today's day is the Republic Day of France, and that's why I'm bringing this topic, the Limois de l'année, to you, because today is a day to the Republic Day of France. So let's continue. August, which is Aut. 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 Okay, if I am writing the spelling in Hindi wrong, so please ignore it. September, it's September. 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 October is October. 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 November is November. 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 And December is December. Sorry. Here you can see an accent. And here also an accent. This type of accent is over here. And over here, this is the accent. Okay? December. Okay? So now we are going to revise the previous topic, that was Le Jour de la Semaine. So now I'm not going to teach you in a serious way, I'm just taking a fun way to teach you. So it's a story about Bonjour Lali, hello Mali, como va Madi, how is Tuesday? Means on Tuesday you are going to school to study in a fun way, because Monday is really boring, and after weekend you meet your friends. And then you say hello everyone. So that's hello Monday. How is everyone Tuesday? How is Tuesday? Pa mal Mercredi, not bad Mercredi. And on Wednesday your sports period is always there, so you are very tired. So not bad Mercredi. Et toi Jeudi? And you Jeudi? And the second day I'm very energyful. So your energy came back. So and you Jeudi? Tu dira Vendredi. You will say to Vendredi, and every Friday you must have a test. So that's it. You will say what to say in it. You will say to Vendredi. that kids are Samedi, that I am leaving Saturday. On Saturday, the weekend start and you must go to picnic or someone. So that I am leaving Saturday and the last is 2 hours were demolished to arrive on Sunday. That means I have arrived from my picnic. I hope that you all like the video and I am saying goodbye to you all. So, and happy Republic Day and all of you in France.